So I got it a day early. Sorry I'm being quiet. My parents are home, but this is the packaging I got it in. So that's what my package came in. Here's the box. It's a nice gray velvet with their logo in it. And then this is the set. So here's the band. Super duper nice. And here's the engagement ring. Let me get it on real quick. So this is what they both look like together. Very, very sparkly. It was a total of $22 rounded up. Very thin, lightweight bands. Comfortable. Definitely my new favorite set. This is how high it stands. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you in more detail, one ring at a time. Maybe focus. A little thicker at the top to compensate for the jewels. This is a bit smaller of a size than I was expecting, but that's totally okay. And this is the undersetting. This is just in bedroom lighting. That isn't great. And it's very sparkly and shiny. So definitely I'm very, very happy with it. Fits perfectly, and I'm very excited to have it. And again, in the box, it's how high it is in comparison to the band. So yeah. That is what the ring looks like. I'm definitely very happy. And it's got in very, very, very tiny print engraved in it that it's 925 sterling silver. So that's good. So I'm gonna go ahead and end my video here. But yeah, I got it a day ahead of schedule. It was definitely worth the long wait. See you later.